I said. I said to him that you went very well. So you wrote so much in the
pen. I just want to get a fan back.
Having crew take manual demo position.
Devices must be switched off and disconnected from the seat power socket when not being used in flight. Please ensure that your hand baggage does not block the aisles or the exit rows. It must be put underneath the seat in front of you or into the overhead locker. Place items into the locker carefully, they may fall out and injure someone. In the case of evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Ensure now that your seat is upright and in a takeoff position, with the armrest down and that your table is folded away. If you have a footstool or a video screen, please stow these away now. Window blinds must be open in preparation for takeoff. The doors to the club suites must be secured open during taxi takeoff and landing. In the unlikely event of an emergency, please refer to the instructions inside of your club suite. And please note that the red handle in the club suite door is for emergency use only. Smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted anywhere whilst on board today. This does include the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you do have any questions, please ask one of us. Thank you. Cabin crew, prepare for second demonstration. Demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft, and your attention is essential as these may differ from any other aircraft that you have flown on before. Please now study the safety card within your seat area, as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as the brake position and location and operation of the doors. In the event of an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind that this may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slide. High heel shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please ensure that your seatbelt is now fastened. It must be worn whenever the signs are on, and it is fastened like this. If seated in our club suite, you must ensure that the shoulder strap is also attached like this for takeoff and landing. In all cabins, your seatbelt is adjusted and open like this. For your comfort and safety, we do recommend you keep your seatbelts fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Oxygen masks will appear automatically. If you are wearing a face mask, this should be removed before putting on your oxygen mask. Stay in your seat and pull the oxygen mask towards you. Place the oxygen mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. and you need to pull on a coloured streamer to release your mask. Make sure that your own mask is fitted first before helping anyone else. Kit is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container, this over your head. Pass the tape around your waist and tie securely into a double bow at the side. To inflate this, pull the red top was showing. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. There is a whistle and a light attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you're outside of the air. Take your seat to take off. Thank you.
Thank you.
time during the flight today. We are about to start our onboard service for you shortly. If you have a food allergy or would like information on specific allergens on today's flight, then please ask one of the crew. For the safety of all of our customers, please ensure that you are wearing your face mask at all times, unless you are consuming food and drink. The same does also apply if you are resting or sleeping, so please ensure that you have your mask on. We do invite you now to make yourself at home and enjoy our hospitality. Is there anything that myself or the team can do to make your journey